Here comes Jey Uso.
A man who has grown immeasurably under the Bloodline.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Bloodline. From San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, main event, Jey Uso!
What a lineage. Part of an all-time great dynasty.
Come on, let's go.
Yeah, but Jey Uso reached new heights in his career alongside the Bloodline.
He may primarily be a tag team competitor, but in singles action, Jey Uso is as big a threat as anybody on the roster.
Both Jimmy and Jey have earned seats at the table with Roman Reigns, who has made both better.
And his opponent, accompanied by their special counsel, Paul Heyman, representing the Bloodline. From Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe. This is about pride and dominance. It's about asserting his role as the provider and the head of the table for the NIE family, and that includes his cousin, Jey Uso.
In his own twisted way, Roman is showing his love for Jey Uso. He believes he's the only one who can provide for his family. He truly thinks that if he loses this match, his value decreases and the family is worse off.
I'm glad my family reunions aren't like this.
Suplex! Referee in position. Two! His shoulder up after the two count.
That would have been a shocker.
Oh, impressive counter.
Ooh, hard impact in the corner.
Reigns averts the attack.
Corey, what's the number one thing you have to do if you want to succeed against Jey Uso?
You must keep your focus on...
He's got the shoulders down. Gets his shoulder up right before two.
I thought he might have had him there, but it's early.
Jey Uso on the defensive.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Just disrespectful.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Enough already.
I see a cut on Jey after that.
I don't know if Jey Uso can withstand much more of this.
He's kept his focus on Jey Uso and found an opening of his own. Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Stiff punch. Here's the pump handle.
Suplex!
Launched. Does he get him here?
Kicks out. I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Just from a deadlift position. Set out time. The big dog is unleashed.
Reigns is picking up steam.
Oh, man. Oh. Spin kick to the midsection. And Jey reverses. What grace. The DDT.
Fight.
Jumping clothesline. What agility.
Oh. From the top.
Reigns comes up short on that attack.
It's a bad landing.
Jey Uso feeling confident, not backing down even a little. Plunge out to the outside.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well. Escapes with a knee to the gut.
Attack to the midsection.
Oh, what a headbutt. Oh, my God, a DDT.
Lights out.
Setting foot in the ring now. Jay taking his offense to the top rope.
Watch out.
Oh, God.
Taking a chance, and it didn't pay off at all.
Out of the corner.
Ready to take flight.
Headbutt. Will this be enough?
Kick out.
How? I don't think anyone's questioning how Jey Uso feels about his opponent now.
Dominating shoulder tackle. And what a reversal from Jey Uso.
Elbow drop. He's going for it all.
Up high.
Crossbody. Looking for the victory. Two count and a kick out at 2.5.
How in the world did he do that? Popped up. And also with the Samoan drop.
Looking for a high risk move.
Uso.
Uso with the Uso splash. Will Jay end this?
Is it enough? The cover. Two. Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
Holy moly. Reigns' his toughness on this with that kick out.
And Jay threw everything he had at his opponent. You got to wonder what else he's got to do to put him away.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Turned inside out with a desperation clothesline. Elbow drop.
I think it's safe to say Jey Uso and Roman Reigns are bringing out the very best in each other as competitors.
Neither of them giving an inch. A family breaking apart in front of our eyes. Vaulting plunge. Incredible.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Jey Uso feeling confident, not backing down even a little bit here. Ooh. He's got to know he's in harm's way here. Raw drop kick. Jey has become relentless.
Jey Uso making his own claim for the head of the table.
Out of tunnel, taking a detour.
Talk about being in pain.
And we are down to the proverbial wire here, guys.
Match hanging in the balance. Time to get back in the ring.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Foot to the belly.
Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
A quick response to Jay's offense.
Reigns is going to look to press on the advantage.
Yeah, Roman was able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but can he take control of this match?
Reigns is getting dismantled here.
Yeah, Jay.
On the top.
To the ear? How are they gonna hear after this match?
He turns it around.
Brief sign of adrenaline there for him.
Big forearm.
Arms trapped. Just unloading knees to the body.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent.
What energy in the arena tonight. Samoan drop.
Incredible.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Wicked clothesline. Turned that one around.
Oh, look at this. Raining right hands. No escape from these punches.
Reigns had that scouted. Lands a kick to the gut. And after all the damage the body has taken, I would be shocked if this match continues.
A decision to continue could be career threatening.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
He finds a counter for Jay.
Great job refocusing. Able to evade the clothesline, looking for a pinning combination. Shoulders are down. Are you kidding me?
Look at Jay Uso going top rope.
Uso misses the mark.
He's able to fend off the attack. Look at the power.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Superman punch!
Look at Jay, his lights are off.
Cover! Got it. Due to suffering, still gets the win.
That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
Jey Uso showed the heart of a lion tonight, but in the end, he was forced to acknowledge the tribal chief.
Not an ounce of quit in Jey's body, but even in his own family. There is Roman Reigns, and there is everybody.